Hello everyone, my name is Deion Robinson, also known as Inkscalibur and Ethereal Author on Twitch and Bigo. This is my first stream to a video game called Octopath Traveler. I am a newcomer to the community as I'll be streaming a lot more things other than games and stuff like that. However, I want to get into this game I saw last month called Octopath Traveler. I thought it was a good pixelated game. It's a 2D game, well, 2D/3D game. And, you know, it brought back some nostalgic feelings about, you know, when I used to play Final Fantasy back in the day when I was a kid. So, I want to try it out. I have tried it out, played it, thought the gameplay was excellent, you know. I had done a recording earlier. However, the audio wasn't that good. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue from where I started off with the game and, you know, and take it from there. Hope you enjoy the video. Take care and peace. So right now, I gotta, you know, get the game started, so I'm gonna do a little talking here. So pretty much, as I said before, you know, I have already done some gameplay, and I've actually done gameplay on Xbox Live, you know. I tested out the game there. It was pretty good. I was able to play it for free, you know. So right now, I just want to play it on here, you know, after buying it, you know, I thought the game was so good. So, yeah, I'm, you know, kind of excited to do this stream for you. So right now, excuse me, I'm just waiting for some things to pop up, wait for the game to boot up. So, for whatever reason, I'm not able to use my mouse when the game is booted up because, it's currently running, so. But I do believe this is about to pop up and get started, so enjoy. I like Square Enix. They make a lot of good games. A lot of good fantasy games. So as I said before, I already started the game, you know, earlier. Wasn't much good with the audio, so. Also gonna be skipping a lot of dialogue as it can be long and lengthy, so. Thank you.
Beamer.
Here I go. What to do?
Now then. With each battle, I grow stronger. Truly joined. I think not.
My turn now.
Victory shall be.
Shall be mine.
my blade dance. Victory shall be mine. I shall get you through.
Be mine. this. Now then. The battle is truly joined.
Let's do this! Here I go!
The battle is truly joined. I will cut you down! Now then!
Here I go!
Now then!
What to do? What to do?
Is truly joined. The thrill of the fight.
Lass.
Fare thee well, lass. Perhaps.
Thank you.
is truly...
Let's do this!
The battle is truly joy. I will cut you down! With each battle, I grow stronger.
Ready or not, here I come.
Now then.
Here I go!
is truly joy. My blade is unbending! Out of my way!
My turn now!
Victory shall be mine!
Thank you.
excuse me for my repetition throughout the game. You know, pretty much what I'm doing is getting information on people and good deals. Close to every character, they have their own special skills, so that's what I'm doing right now. Is basically, getting everything done with that to get, you know, good deals and stuff like that. Also, get information where, like, hidden items that I can use in the game. So pretty much, like, this is one of the downfalls of RPG games, but one of the good things about RPG games. It can be lengthy, it has a lot of story, you know, storyline to tell, but, you know, it's just one of those things, like, you know, if you got the time, you know, pass time, you can, let's get this great way to pass the time. So, right now, you know, I'm doing a lot of skipping, and also, like I said before, I've played the pages already, so I pretty much know the journey where the stuff is to this point, you know. When I was playing on Xbox, you know, I had gotten far in the game. You know, he's got lead balls on the other side of the map, which is pretty much, I didn't say half the game, but, you know, everybody was, you know, this game was broken up into chapters for each character, so I was up in level 17 with the main character Order, which is the one in the blue, so... So pretty much this is like repetition for me right now. Getting, you know, doing everything all over again. Yeah, so right now I'm just like, you know, basically just trying to, you know, get back to where I was actually was.
Time to teach you a lesson. What is the logical course of action?
Victory shall be mine!
What to do?
Joined. I will cut you down!
Here I go!
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, I see. Through.
You should have studied harder.
Time to teach you a lesson.
now, what next?
Have at you. I will cut you down!
Logical course of action.
Victory shall be mine.
I will cut you down.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Stronger.
done my research on you. What is the logical course of action?
Think not! Have at you!
I will cut you down!
Let's do this!
What is the logical course of action?
You should have studied harder.
I will cut you down!
An interesting dilemma.
Oh, ice! Hit through!
Not bad. A passing.
Search on you. Now, what next?
Think not!
The battle is truly joined!
Out of my way!
Listen to reason.
Victory shall be mine.
I will cut you down.
Now, what next?
No!
this.
Interesting dilemma. What is the logical course of action? Great the land.
Victory shall be mine. This.
Let's try this.
The battle is truly joined.
Out of my way.
My turn now.
The land. Victory shall be. Watch my blade dance.
My turn now.
Thank you.
do the trick.
Now then.
An interesting dilemma.
Have at you. Out of my way.
Here I go.
What is the logical course of action?
Think not.
Professor Albright.
Hello.